Why, hello, dear viewers. I felt that we needed some more culture in our lives. So we will be going to the theatre to see what wonderful show they're going to put on. Yes. Let us begin a new game. We begin in a hall right outside the exit. Very nice. Very nice. What wonderful shows are they putting on?
Is that the newest Ice Age movie? Newest Milk and the Cash Cow Ice Age movie? I think so. I don't know what. Are they up to 4, 5, 6, 8? It's turning to Land Before Time. We got Alien vs. Predator. Don't know which one that is, but it's definitely one of them. Are there more than one? I don't even know. We got a broken clock that goes tickety tackety took. We have, what movie is this? Oh, hello. I'm just browsing. We got Avatar, which isn't even still in theaters, as far as I know. None of these movies are still in theaters. They're all DVD and video and such. Ah, remember that? DVD and the video? Those were the days. You know, when things still came in on VHS, is what I'm talking about. Hello!
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
I will! Thank you, garçon. And something seems to be wrong. Let's go. I called him the wrong name.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Thank you, Mr. Stevenson. Just guessing his name. I think he's mad. Do we keep getting kicked out? Is this Groundhog Day? Do I keep shutting the front door as I come back in to see another movie? Is that it? Do I come here every night? I might. Is it my job? Do I work at this movie theater? Oh, man.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Thank you. Kind of lean. Mike, gotta get up on your shit, brother? Whoa! I flattened the bastard! Oh! They say it takes two to tango. But I don't think this is actually tangoing. You dance divinely. Rarely you do. Light issues in this place. I have to say, there's only two lights up at the front. And that one bit of ambient light that doesn't really seem to have a source.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
I have to say, brother, you kind of... It's like one of the trees in Mario 64. Like, if you got the wing cap and you flew into the air, they would look up at you. And it felt kind of weird because the trees were looking at you. Maybe it's just me. Trees look at me a lot. Oh, I guess we're back here again. Is this the whole... What are those? Let me drop some quarters on the ground. I just got a Steam thing. Thanks, Steam guy.
Please enjoy the movie.
I apologize to every single person watching this who just got a boop and checked their Steam, okay? I am incredibly sorry, but let's keep going. Because we need to get in that movie. I want to get in that movie. Gotta see what's in that movie. Gotta see the movie!
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I will if I can get to see it. If I can get to it. Well... This isn't repetitive. This is great. This is wonderful. I'm having time of my life.
Please enjoy.
I certainly will. This is riveting. No cat. There's a cat next to me. And he is making this face like.
Please enjoy.
He did. He jumped up on me. Thank you. Mwah, mwah. I kiss his face. Mwah, I kiss his face. And get down. Okay, we're still doing this. Apparently, this was from like a scary internet story about a theater. But I'm not seeing it. Where's the story? Can I get some explanation? I mean, at least with another shitty game like Slender, there's a little more goal to it, you know? Because you go through the forest and you get some pages and then you win the game and you don't get snuck up on by the tall man! Hey, you know, it makes perfect sense. But this is a little less... Dog? We're having culture time right now, Dog. We're having culture time. And your scratching at the door is ruining culture time. We're having culture! No! Culture! This is culture time! Not be a goofball time! This game, my composure, we continue on with the not dog making a lot of noise! Every video is like this now. Every video is like this. She is ruining the culture! Get out of here. Get out of here! Get out of here! Go away! Go away. We're busy. We're busy. Stop growling at the cat! This is amazingly cultural commentary. I have more culture in my life than I ever have before. It's like, I have more culture in my tennis shoes than I have this. I have more culture in my yogurt than I have culture in this video, because the dog is coming over here now. Because I said I said the dog, and now she's staring at my finger. Because dogs, when you get down, get off me, go away. I'm trying to give these people some culture, but we can't fucking seem to get to the theater. We can't fucking go to the movie because this asshole won't let us in. See, we're gonna walk in here. He's gonna thank us. And then we're gonna get thrown out by the fucking boy wonder in here. And boot it back to the entrance. And there he is again. There he is again. That fucker. That fucker. That fucker. You see that fucker? That fucker. I would. But, you know, Mr. Prissy Pants, I can't seem to fucking get into the movie because you are pulling me back out with your goddamn mind powers and shoving me back to the entrance. Ass. He's ruining the culture! See, I try to do something good. I try to do a video that has a little more class than usual, a little fewer crass words, a little more je ne sais quoi. If that's the right way to say that. And this McGumbo here.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I got my eye on you, brother. See? You can back into it. Doing it again.
Thank you. Please enjoy the
What's wrong with your voice? He back up and he follows you with his eyes. He follows you with his face. He doesn't even have eyes. He doesn't even really have hair. He's kind of a bald, squish face.
Please
squish bald. What's wrong with your face? Is that even a face? You just have like a half eaten. You have ABC gum for a head. Never should have insulted him. No, okay. He's okay. I'm not okay with it, though. I'm getting bored. It's been 8 minutes. About 9 minutes. The dog seems to be barking about something. Goodness. Still, I'm just gonna wait for something to happen in this game.
There's
only so much man... I mean, only so much culture a man can endure before he just starts to get tired of it.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Yep. I will enjoy that movie as soon as I can find it.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Yes, I will. Something dreary about this whole thing. Just the low light conditions just feels like...
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
is dishonest, patronizing almost. Thanks. It's like, thank you, sucker, for paying us money to get into our film that doesn't even exist. Am I in a temporal loop? Am I constantly teleporting back in time to this point in my life where I need to go see this movie? Maybe that's the story. It's like Groundhog Day, but with a movie. That's what it is. I have to make light of my sins. Or I have to become a good person to get my happy ending. So I'm gonna compliment this guy.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Thank you too, dickface. Fuck! Screwed it up already! Jesus Christ. Can't do any goddamn thing right. This is ruining the culture. Damn it. Let's try it again.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Thank you, ass fister. Shit! Can't be nice to this guy. He's an asshole. We should just go away. Just don't thank me. I can find my seat. You're not even showing me to my seat.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. He's not even showing me there. Ugh, boy, this is getting really fucking uncultured.
Please enjoy the movie.
I would, if I could get to it. Is it even a movie? What if we're going to see a Broadway show? What if we're going to see a local play?
Please enjoy the movie.
I hope we don't go to see some crap, like the, it's a really bad, like, play they show in, like, local areas, like the Vagina Monologues. Ugh. Hope we're not going to see that. Boy.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Stop following me with your eyes. I wish he'd just go away! Stop fucking talking to me, brother!
Thank you. Please enjoy.
Yes, I get it! I will enjoy the movie! Tell me where the movie is, or fuck off! Just fuck off! I am perfectly applicable to fuck off, alright? Fuck off is a great state of being. Just fuck off, alright? I don't like you! With your fucking weird shirt and your weird face, and fuck you! Just get out! I don't need this. I've been doing this for 13 minutes. I've been doing this for 13 minutes. And every time.
Please enjoy the movie.
Please enjoy the movie. Please enjoy the movie. Thank you. Please enjoy the movie. Go away. Don't you have something else to do? Pick up those quarters! Do something! Stop looking at me!
Please enjoy the movie.
Oh, man. I'm beginning to think that he's not even a thing. He's just kind of... maybe he's a spring-loaded cardboard cutout that has a speaker that activates when I step on the carpet here. That must be it. Because look at him. He just goes shkunk. Shkunk. He's like a springboard. Shkunk. Oh, you like that, honey? No, we're not resorting to crude sexual humor in culture time. I've been cursing too much for culture time anyway. We're running out of culture. This culture only runs for 20 minutes, all right? We're strapped for culture time because this degenerate will not just leave me be and let me go to the film. Am I getting kicked out? Am I getting kicked out for jacking it while I'm in there? What is it? What am I doing? What am I doing wrong? I just don't know. This is taking forever. I can't even get to the film. I can't even see what it is because he won't let me in the fucking room. Good golly. He is really determined to keep me out of this film. Maybe it's the best movie in the goddamn world. And I would...
I had a burp. A weird burp.
And I would never know what it is. Because
He's keeping me from it.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Maybe I'm stepping on a teleportation pad that takes me back. Every time.
A teleportation pad that takes you back to the beginning of the game.
Please enjoy the movie.
What's another game that does that? I can't think of any games that have that.
Like the warp zone
in
one of the worlds that takes you back a world in, I think, the Lost Levels. Super Mario Brothers 2 in Japan. I think there's one of the warp zones only takes you back a world or something like that. I don't remember. I never really got into that one because it was... Oh, I was stuck there for a second. Apparently the game got fed up with me holding forward because I just want to go to the movie.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Well, you appear to build up speed. Depending on how long you've been walking, you'll actually go at a brisker pace as soon as you get about right there. You actually start going a little faster, you can tell by the bobbing.
Well, about 16 minutes there and nothing's changed.
Absolutely nothing. Could we have a little... anything? Anything at all? Maybe?
Please enjoy the movie.
Of course. When I find it. Wish this guy would just fuck off.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Fuck off. Boy.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
It's sort of a simulation.
Please enjoy the movie.
You're playing vicariously through me. Everything you see is what I have seen. All nearly 18 minutes of this has been my experience and yours.
It's really exciting to watch someone walk down the same hallway every time they turn around, literally. This must be what watching a...
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
What's a really stupid linear game that someone could let's play and it'd be boring as hell? I can't think of any at the moment. Because I'm going brain dead. Not even the culture can keep me from this mind-warping death. Just let us something happen. Let anything happen.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
I get it.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Look, could you just go away, sir? You have other duties, I'm sure, in the theater. You know, the theater that is populated by nothing. There's not even any other people here. I'm not here with anyone. You're just thanking me every time I walk in this door. You are here to thank me. Please.
Fucking cut it out.
Nobody's still there. I mean, it's a game. He wouldn't really react to my demands. I mean, the customer is always right, but, you know, some situations, the customer is also getting really, really tired of this.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
I would enjoy the movie if I could find it. Is it hidden? Is it under one of the pictures in this room? I will examine these pictures. Oh, I will take the picture off the wall, and maybe there's a code in it somewhere, and there's like a safe behind it. So I have to find the safe's combo. Clock does not move at all, does it? Maybe these are the signs. Rub my face against the poster. It's like Doom. You can kind of like shove yourself up against every wall. Look for secrets. Going around these poles. Not enjoying the movie. I'm going around these poles a million times. Oh no, I can't stop! Crash, boom, death. Okay. 20 minutes. 20 minutes.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Playing for 20 minutes. Nothing has happened. I'm leaving. Fuck this theater. Fuck that sign thing. I'm out. I can't leave. I'm out. I can't leave. Let me out. Let me out, please. Nothing new. I hate how that your up and down walking is restricted so much. I don't know why that is, but it is. It is what it is. How about you go fuck yourself? He hasn't gone to fuck himself. I fucked myself earlier.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
I guess it depends on your definition of fucking yourself. I don't really know if masturbation counts as fucking oneself. Does it?
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
I mean... No, that isn't actually fucking. You see what happens when the culture goes away? I just start talking about nonsense. See, some new non-culture music started playing right after the culture, and now what are we doing? Now I'm talking about jerking off. Talking about jerking off while talking to this jerk off. But we don't let it fucking go. Let me fucking see this movie. He's so fucking intent on fucking showing me. You know, concierge dickhole is not showing me to my fucking seat. I can't fucking leave. And this guy is just being a dinger danger. I don't even know what to think anymore. I don't even know what to think anymore. This game is the most repetitive shit. It's tedious. But not like an exciting way. Sounds weird. Exciting tedium. Like, I want something to happen. You know, something to excite me. You know, like, oh, a pop scare, a jump, the floor falls out from under me. Anything other than this. Anything. Anything, come on. 20 minutes. We've been at this for 20 minutes. And nothing has happened. Nearing 25 minutes, actually. And nothing has happened. Then this motherfucker, Sam, thanks! Enjoy the movie! Enjoy the movie! Enjoy what movie? I haven't seen a movie! Because there might not even be a movie! Please, show me to this magical film that exists somewhere in the sky! He's not showing me a movie. I don't see a movie. Brother, you better be showing me a movie. All right. I'm leaving. You can't keep me here. You can't keep me here. I'm an American citizen. I have my rights. You cannot keep me here. I guess he can't keep me here. Doors are open. There's an exit sign. Oh.
Huh.
Is it exit sign from Half-Life? It looks like an exit sign I have seen before in some other game, but I can't place it. What exit sign is that from? Man, I've been thinking about this for a while. Better than thinking about asshole mouth.
Enjoy the movie.
He doesn't even look like a person, he just looks like a blob. I mean, he could be different, at least. Like, you know, like, give him a hat. If he had a different hat on, after a while, I'd feel good about this. After 26 minutes of doing this, a hat. Give him a hat. Not even a special hat. Just give him, like, a little derby. That's all I want. You know, give him a black suit coat and a tie. And he can be Oddball. I can get greeted by Oddball as I go into the theater. And then he'll throw his hat at me. And then I'll have to go to the exit. Because I'll be injured. Injured by a hat. We're nearing the half-hour mark.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Nearing the half-hour mark. Steadily nearing it. 27 minutes. 27 minutes.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
If you lean in real close, he's got LODs. Someone who is a flat texture has LODs. He's got like 12 of them. Like, you keep getting closer and closer and closer, and he keeps coming into the frame a little more, and his outline gets thinner and thinner and thinner.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Of course. I'm gonna go into this game's files and take out that audio clip.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie. Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Please enjoy the movie.
It's so insincere. It's like he doesn't really care if you enjoy the movie or not. He just gets paid to say it. He just stands here.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
Maybe this isn't even his job. Maybe he actually stares in the bathroom and holds towels for people. Like, you know, they have bad hands that he, like, comes over and unzips their flock with them and helps them pee. I think I read a story about that once. I'm not gonna talk about that anymore. But yeah, he's just... Maybe he doesn't even work here. Maybe he's just some weird fucker that stands there every day and greets people as they go in because he has nothing else to do. And the people, and the theater people, they don't question him, because he seems to get so much joy out of him. He's gone.
After 29 minutes, the man in the red coat has finally disappeared. After 29 minutes, the man in the red coat has finally fucked off, which is what I wanted him to do, about 20 minutes ago. The man in the red coat is not here. The man in the red coat has disappeared without a trace.
Maybe you had to take a tinkle. I can understand that, you know, sometimes you gotta go. When you gotta go, you gotta go. Maybe it's number one, maybe it's number two. If you gotta go to the bathroom, What are you going to do? He's going to go to the bathroom. All right. Now let's go into the movie. Yes, maybe we can get there this time. What a thought. What an idea. What a rousing thing that might actually happen. Just occurred to me, I'm in complete darkness. Well, where are we going now? Can't see shit in this movie theater. There should be railing lights on at this time. This is really dangerous. I don't even see the screen. Have they started yet? Is the movie theater empty? What's going on in here? I'm trying to find a seat, but I can't really get to one. It's just like this room is empty. What's going on? What is this place? What is this, a joke? What is this, crap? What is this? How long do I have to walk to find a seat in this joint? Well? Hey, Constable asshole, could you come in here and help me find a seat? Anybody? Somebody? Help me find a seat? Can't find a seat. Jesus. How long have you been walking? I can't find a good seat. Am I in the front row? In the back row? Where am I? This fucking theater is too fucking big! What's that? Is that the clock? Odd. Did I just walk through a hallway then come back to where I was? That's a bit strange. I don't remember doing that. Let's just press on. See if we can find a seat again. I must have got turned around in that theater. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, what the hell are you doing here? Did you get back from the bathroom already? Well, he threw me back out. He got back from the shitter, and he threw me the fuck out. What an asshole! I can't believe the nerve of some people. I bet he's gonna thank me.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
I would've if you hadn't thrown me out of the theater! You dick! I just want to go see this movie. I finally get into the theater, and then you show up and boot my ass back to the exit. You keep thanking me for my patronage, and then you keep throwing me out. I don't understand how this works.
Thank you. Please enjoy the movie.
I will. Just let me go to the movie. I want to go to the movie. I will! I want to see them! Oh, look at him go! Look at him go! Oh, man! This is the best! He's answered! We're done a little jig! Oh, yeah! Woo-hoo-yah! Oh, this is wonderful! Oh, look at him! He's just bouncing around like an old Mexican jumping bean! Boing, 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 boing! Oh, this is worth it. Oh, this is worth it. Oh, 30 minutes into the fucking game. 35 minutes into the fucking game. And I finally get something that's entertaining. Oh, look at him. I don't even care about his scrambled egg face on the fucking wall. Look at him bounce. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, this is lovely. Let's go see if they're going to say anything. Okay, my gaze was apparently trans. The fuck is that noise? What if I leave now? I don't want to go over there. There's a wall there. Okay, I guess we have to go to the wall. Ah. What's that noise? Is this a brick wall or is it a wood panels? It looks more like brick. Put this brick wall here and... What's that fucking noise on the other side? Is it the Kool-Aid Man? Is it the Kool-Aid Man coming to shower me with his refreshing beverages? I hope so! Oh yeah! Oh. The game just shut itself off. And now you can see a portion of my background. I guess it wasn't the Kool-Aid Man. I'm kind of sad now. I really wanted some Kool-Aid.